We'll be right back. How do you live when every finger's pointing in your face? How do you give your heart to something only you embrace? How do you put your mind to something that you love when you were growing up?